So what we did here is I put the crayons up how I wanted them with glue, waited 30 minutes for the glue to dry, and then I started taking the crayon blow dryer and with the heat up on high, blow drying it. It takes a bit for it to start, but as soon as it starts to melt, it's pretty cool. Here I started seeing droplets, and it was just about to start. You'll see it start in just a minute. In a while, it'll really start melting and it looks really cool at the end.
Thank you.
here's where I put the heat lamp up really close to try and get it speeded up because I'm impatient. And that ended up melting the stuff that was melting going down, so try not to do that. But here's where it's really starting to go anyway, so then I move it back away. Cool. At this point, my feet are pretty cold, and I kind of like how it's turning out right now. Thank you. watching. Make sure to like and subscribe.